little girl alone in my little world who dreamed of a little home for me. I played pretend between the trees and fed my house guests bark and leaves and laughed at my pretty bed.